The man who was killed in a Cumberland County crash Friday was 41-year-old Zachary Bing of Gettysburg. This is according to the county coroner, who says he was riding his motorcycle on Route 114 when an SUV pulled out in front of him. State police are still investigating.